Sunday morning, which actually this isn't bad this time. We're actually gonna do things on a Sunday for once. Just lost my vlog camera, which is this one, but I refound it, so we're all good. Drew's doing a lip sync today. What's the song?
Beautiful Now.
Beautiful Now. We're gonna knock it out. We're headed out to record. Drew's doing a lip sync video today. To what?
Beautiful Now, Zed Remix.
Beautiful Now, Zed Remix. You just heard it straight from him, and I just said it again. Let's do it. Everybody's coming to the con.
To your left. No waiting. On this side.
The music video stuff has started.
I'll let you listen to it a little bit.
I know the song.
Some of the cars out in these streets are low-key trying to kill people right now. Drew, what is this kid doing? We've been out here trying to find songs for Drew's videos forever. He dropped the song he was gonna use. It's like, it's totally empty in here right now. It's really weird. Normally just getting where we're at right now would have taken like at least 10 minutes.
And that's why she's grabbing at you.
There's Nate.
There's Cody.
What's up, Nate?
Nothing much.
Where's the rest of the crew?
Tyler's still in the room and Taylor went to go to a panel.
Oh, really?
What'd he go to?
I'm not sure. I was taking a shower when he left.
I know I'm not recording any cosplay today, but it's really slow, honestly. Even for Dragon Con.
It's a Friday population with Sunday feeling.
Yeah, so we're getting checkers, which is rallies where we're from. Same thing though, I guess. Should be good, because I'm really hungry. Me and Nate are just chilling down on this floor in the Hyatt, grabbing cosplayers as they go by. Huh?
Adam Baldwin, he's from Firefly and a few other things.
Starting to pick up in here, finally. We were just contacted by the other half of the crew. We're headed out there, but I have to pee because I've been drinking a lot of water.
Too bad, no pee for you.
But no pee for me. Guys, a Dragoon Ball meetup.
How hype.
Drew's telling me he killed everything up here. Drew, is that true?
I pretty did, bro. I did.
Why are you being greedy, bro?
Bro, you weren't nowhere to be found.
Well, I can't hear you.
You were nowhere to be found, cuz.
You're greedy. Greedy. If you don't get that last cosplay I just recorded, it's because apparently there's like a billion Peachtree streets down here in Atlanta. Like Taylor, when he first got here, he got lost because there were like three different Peachtree streets. It's crazy. This fool Drew, he got this really good footage of this green guy. I think his name's Khan, I'm not sure. But he accidentally deleted it. What are you doing, Drew? So he's going to try to get it again. the rest of the crew other than me and Drew.
There's a Captain Marvel over there.
Well, you see something you want?
Those are good. And they, I don't
out there?
No, I think they're with the photographer.
Oh. Well, the rest of the crew other than me and Drew went to find the dealer's room. We're like, we don't really want to spend money anyway, and we can't record anything in there. So even if we saw something awesome, we can't record it. So we're just like, you know what? We're just going to keep recording cosplay. I'm exhausted. We're going back. I'm probably gonna nap. I don't know what Drew's gonna do, but I'm probably gonna nap. Oh, he's gonna watch Kung Fu Panda. Just nap for a while. Back up and time to get back at it. This looks fat right now. This is my favorite daytime hotel for Dragon Con, and it's popping right now. You don't know the half of the abuse. Drew's recording somebody right now. We're just on the hunt. Got the music popping. Saturday on at Dragon Con. It's not really Saturday, it's Sunday, but feels like Saturday to me.
I'll give you a countdown, okay?
Video shoots all day.
3, 2,
we decided that Taylor kind of feels like our bodyguard a little bit. How you feeling?
No recording inside.
Oh, my bad. All wait, me? Off. What? You're my bodyguard, not like... It's fallout out here right now.
Don't stop, shit it, hit it, until we chatter, head it, watch me as I navigate.
We've just been out here talking to other YouTubers, hanging out. I think we're gonna go eat now. So it's been good times. Headed to, where are we going?
Gordon Biersch.
Whatever that is. We'll see. So me and Drew were just talking, And the Marriott is the hotel that you see in like all the videos, and that like when you think of Dragon Con, you think of the Marriott. But we think that our favorite hotel is actually this one, the Hilton.
I like it.
It's much, like it's much more chill, and there's still a lot going on, but like it's just nice. Drew left his backpack at the con, so me and him are about to run back really quick and see if it's still there. It was in a spot where it could be, but I don't know. Let's hope. Waiting on this train. Hopefully it's still there. We got like 3-4 minutes till it gets here. Where he left it is a spot that it's totally possible that it's still there, but it's like a 50-50 right now. We just got off the train. We gotta move. Drew,
it
was there. It was just sitting there.
Yeah.
Everything's in it?
Everything.
Mission successful, man.
I'm so scared.
Now we get back for dinner. It's time to turn up and eat. I gotta pee really bad. And I'm waiting till we get to the restaurant. I haven't drank anything in like 4 or 5 hours.
You're not allowed to pee.
So I'm really thirsty.
Apparently she's like really hard.
What are we doing right now, Cody?
We're eating.
Eating yeah. Where?
We're eating. How do I say this place?
I'm Gordon so Biersch.
Gordon Biersch?
Are you drinking anything?
Yeah, I just downed this triple
alcoholic Slim Slam.
Triple alcoholic Slim Slam. It's the best. I'm so drunk.
Tyler's so excited.
What could I do to save that money?
Chris is pretty disappointed. Hey Tyler, so you have two Chiat sandwiches, right?
Yeah.
How much are you paying?
$3.75.
Tonight has been interesting. We're out and Tyler tipped the dude 200% almost.
I'm a charitable person.
It was really good though, it was really good. The pepper jack cheese really brought out the flavor of the dead animal.
The cooler has to go first.
It's Monday, I almost said Sunday. We're all packed. I just went to bed last night, I didn't end the vlog. Yeah, this is it. Chris, stop.
I'm just looking at your camera, bro.
Is it in focus?
Let me click on your face. It's pretty in focus, bro.
Later, guys. See you at the next con. It's been fun. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hey, guys. Thanks for watching that video. I left annotations to other videos you might like. Also, I left annotations to my Patreon and my merch shop. Definitely check those out because those are what allow me to keep making videos. Thanks again for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.